the Sanfest officials. This year, we are very fortunate and blessed to be celebrating our 5th year anniversary. Not only in Trinidad and Tobago, but this is our 5th preliminary round with Sanfest. And we are hoping to celebrate our 5th year anniversary in the finals. We always play 5th, but this is our 5th. So, on behalf of the school, the Ministry of Education, Panel Schools, Pan Trinbago, we would like to officially thank you, Sanfest, for the work that you have been doing with the students in Trinidad and Tobago, getting them involved in Pan nationwide. All right, this morning, we are rendering Duke Thunder for you all. The captain is Jamal Jerome, vice captain Shavala Williams, and the arranger boy Bali, which is myself. And this morning we are pleased to fight and to battle with heavy St. Benedict Steel, my friend in San Fernando, in our final round. Thank you very much.
I want to congratulate you on your 5th year in Sanfest also. And I know Arranger Boy has been doing some fantastic work with you in the past. And we seem to be continuing that. I just want to introduce the judges, Mr. Franklin Phillips, Mr. Winston Bramble, and Mr. Marvin Cordes. Okay? Give it your best shot.
always keep it to the top. I can say this performance this morning was very good. The only thing that could happen from here, it could get better. Practice, practice, practice. Only makes you better. It wouldn't do nothing to hamper you more than to only make you better. But playing at the pan, everybody was articulating whatever they were doing, the pieces that were given, the well-heard melody, champion, this was one of Duke's greatest tunes. And we hope to see you all in the finals. Okay, so just keep at it, and as you say, all your greatest challenge is Benedict, so hope that it could work for you all this year, okay? So just have a nice day and enjoy the rest of the music, right? Whatever all you're doing, do it good, okay?
Qualifying mark, so you are in the finals. So keep working, improve on it, and give St. Benedict a run for the money. Okay? Thank you very much.
Thank you. and surety, because I have been here. This is probably the third time that I've been here. And I want to thank Miss, because I remember meeting Miss the first time. Okay, I don't think on the first occasion he did it right. I met the good gentleman and gave him a nice round of applause.
Franklin Philip, Winston Bramble, and Mr. Robin Hollis. Okay?
One striker. Well, my name is Derek Ayum, the arranger. Arranging Ethel for the Fyzabad Secondary. And we'll be doing this for you all today. Hope you enjoy it. I'm a striker, please. You have a striker? Just come and stick, please. Just like, just come here. Keep all the time. Worry about it. We'll be right back.
Yeah, good day, one and all again. I just want to share a few thoughts with you on your performance here. Now, first and foremost, this is a competition. Always bear that at the back of your mind. Right? And from my point of view, I never like going in a competition just for the sake of saying you're going in a competition. Right? You go to win. Right? Not everybody will agree with that. Some people feel, well, the joy of taking part is the important thing. But the piece you all played by Blue Boy. And Blue Boy has a way of working the students, right? You know, people have different styles. They have the Calypsonian, who would just stand up and deliver. Blue Boy would work the whole stage, right, to gain a kind of momentum. And when we are judging, we have certain criteria that we have to use. You have the rhythm. You have a steady rhythm, nothing was wrong with that. Okay? You have the arrangement, that is what is done with the tune. Okay, the little intricacies that they put in, the little dynamics, the loud and the soft, whatever happened. What is also important is the expression. Okay? Most important. Now, if you are selling it to us and the audience, eh? That's what you're doing, you're selling the tune. But not many of you seem to enjoy what you're doing. And that's first and foremost, eh? You must see the body language, the facial expression. And I don't know if you all were tense about the whole thing. It could be possible. But always try to enjoy your performance, eh? That's first and foremost. And you enjoy it. When you look at panoramas, I said this is a mini panorama that we are going to do. And when you look at the faces of the panels, most of them you see some kind of enjoyment. Right? And it comes naturally. And you all have to get that across to the audience. Okay? So as I said, the arrangement was good. The other dynamics of the song were also good. But that sort of enjoyment, right, we didn't get that from you. And it's a beautiful arrangement you all have. I must compliment the arranger. Give the arranger. Because it brings out the creativity in the person. You see, as an arranger, you get in the head of the composer and find out the message that he's trying to send across. Okay? And if you're just playing the tune and you know, I don't know, what was the problem? And that is important, the extra mark you would get for presentation. Right? It helps. So those are some of the little parts you have to work on. Alright? Yes, as I said, it's a competition, but you have to, how you put it across. You come like a salesperson, right? If a salesperson comes to sell something to you, and the face is serious and serious, you say, well, this person is really serious about what they're doing, and if somebody else comes and puts it across in a different way, you see how easy it is they are able to get you to buy into what they are selling. Alright, young people, listen up, man, you all have something here that so many young people all over the world would wish you have a movie camera, right? And you all have to make use of it. Right? Yes, we have the academical part of our life to see about, but this also helps to develop the all-round character of a person. Alright? So enjoy what you're doing. Right? Because all of us here have been involved in the arts for one reason or another. You have music, you have dance, you have drama, whatever it is, which is a performance, right? And when you look at the dancers, how they move gracefully across the stage and things, right? All of that is reflected in your facial expression, your body language and what. So yes, having a tune beautifully arranged is just part of the package, all right? And always remember that. So Mr. Arranger, I think you could work on that aspect.
Yes, sir. Yes, Mr.
Right?
I guess we were too close to them, probably.
Probably as I'm rushing there, you know.
We were too close.
We were waiting all morning since 8 o'clock. They were here.
Yeah, so they were waiting,
and then they started getting despondent. I went down by the senior sec because we know you'll probably get held up where you all were. And we were looking. They went for lunch, and they now rush back in. I tell, for they all said 45 minutes. Right. So that's why I tell them, you'll go for your police and come back, make sure and come back here. So probably as you're rushing, you know.
All right. So young people, as I said, the performance was good, but the little thing we pointed out, you hope you'll be able to work on that, so that on Friday the 6th of November, we will see you at Skinner.
Clap!
Good afternoon, teachers, students.
Thank you.